And or yeah, share button, then to go to settings and then allow audio. If you don't mind, we're gonna go ahead and do this since my professional career is off to a rocky start. Maybe we can get some members. Share button on your controller is kind of like the options, the old options button, or a select button. Yeah, broadcast is where we're gonna be, but you want to go to broadcast options, I think. Wait a second, let me check this. Share. Oh, all right, select and then start. Yeah. It's gonna be, you're gonna go to audio share settings. No, you just barely, you just don't hold down share, you press share and then press options. I mean, then you press the start button and then go down to audio share settings, and then it should say, you got it? Okay,
It
cool.
says on inside of it, it says include microphone audio video clips, include microphone audio broadcast, and
On
share
broadcast,
party
right?
audio.
And did you guys put
And
it to allow
broadcast.
always?
Yeah.
Okay, that's it then.
Right?
No, we're gonna whoop ass, man. It's like I'm really fucking disappointed right now.
Sorry, man.
Sad, dude. I didn't want to start off my fucking. Yeah. She's here. Search and destroy first match. This is, man, yeah, bipolar straight up. Yeah, last night, dude, she was speaking some crazy shit. But I think it's just because she's fucking half my weight and she tries to drink the same as me. And I've been drinking probably as long as she's alive, so yeah.
Yeah, man, you've been
Am
drinking a
I
minute.
protected? Yeah, well, I mean, 16 years then. She's
No
what,
wonder why you're
23?
taking a fucking dive, bro.
See, I've been drinking half, more than half my life. I fucking started before my fucking liver and my intestines were fucking fully fucking formed, so. Yeah. MA's protected. I'm gonna ban the. You guys gonna use the Man of War? No? No, you're not. Alright.
Okay. No, I'm just kidding.
We need rapid fire out.
I'm getting there.
Overclock's out. Rapid fire's gone.
Need to get that grip out of there.
Are you. Okay. Nah, I don't know about grip now. Don't do grip. Overkill. Overkill, please. Yeah, it's a perk. Perk. Double assault rifles. Double assault rifles. Double assault rifles. Oh, fuck. Oh, I meant, my bad, dude. It was a wild card, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. Yeah, it perks. My bad.
That's what they used to be called, with perks. Now they're called wild cards.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two primaries. And a lot of people like use that shit, like hardcore.
Dude, it's badass for setting up these cameras, man. They're fucking, they're legit, dude.
No, just search and destroy, but you can kill each other. It takes just as much damage as it takes to kill an enemy to kill your again teammate.
Yeah, there's team kill.
No. That's because I was already getting shot, and then you came around the corner shooting too.
It says kinetic armor was fucking serif.
Oh, what picture does it show?
Serif with combat focus.
Alright, well then that's what you're. Oh, the combat. You're gonna be the combat focus? Oh, that's hilarious. Yeah, it said kinetic, but the picture is what you're gonna be. I'm gonna use the M8 with LCAR extended clip. I'm gonna put etching on it, bitch, so it looks nice when I kill him. Alright. Let's do this, guys. And just let you know, you get like fucking. You'll get like six to ten fucking crypto keys from this, especially on double crypto weekend. I'm trying to get as many crypto keys as I can. Yeah, true that, Tim. Did you try to fucking log into your account on the other one? No, you haven't. Yeah, you should hella try that, dude. But I'm pretty sure it's just one per freaking season pass. But I also think that it could be just any profile on that fucking account. XGXD Dart Hellstorm. Yeah, that's good. You guys know that there is no like Guardian or Hardened Sentry anymore.
Yeah.
You don't have to worry about shock charges and trip mines on the bomb here. So, go in with the extreme prejudice. No. Oh, well, you do if you want to, like, if you're worried about concussions and flashbangs, but. But, fucking, Hardwired is pretty much out of the fucking situation now.
Oh no, he's got the fucking whatchamacallit?
C4.
The Annihilator. Yep.
Yeah, oh, Annihilator? No, Overwatch, yeah. Okay, I'm protecting. You got window? You got window? Back barn? Alright, you ready? You ready to see this one? Oh, fuck, dude. Okay, he was on A. I think he came out back door. He already looked like he already came out of back door. So, yeah. It's 1v2. Be the gangster I know you are. Just go for it, dude. No! Yes! Dude, he didn't see you. Damn!
Yeah, either. I saw him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I just said fuck it. Dope.
He ran right past you. Didn't even look, dude.
Yeah.
That would have been funny if he missed, because the reload time on that gun would have been the same as the bomb defuse.
Alright. Destroy the objective. Charges acquired.
Oh damn, he's sitting on top of the white truck.
Fuck, behind, yeah. To him. Damn, that's fucked, man. Get out of there, go. Yep, that's fucked.
We lost that engagement.
Okay, do I have my other gun set up? Oh, my long barrel and rapid fire on that gun's gone. BMP's gone. The only thing that I have different is the XR2, which I'd rather use the M8. God damn it. Take notes, scrub.
Yeah.
Defend the objective.
You take notes, fucking scrub. Alright, there's two on B, two on A, so we only have to worry about one person, so just stay where you are. He's on white truck, so he has mid. Oh, no he doesn't. And watch.
Damn.
No, don't.
Lone Wolf, for the win. Crushed them. Maintain your momentum in the next round.
Fuck your XR2. Oh, that's not XR2.
Switching operation. Neutralize the objectives. Bomb acquired.
You're a douchebag, dude. We lost our first fucking professional game.
Fuck every time. Sitting on top of that goddamn white truck.
I know, dude. I was asking. I stalled him for 15 minutes, and then I told him in 10 minutes that I would fucking, in 10 minutes I would fucking forfeit.
Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do.
Why, dude? What the fuck?
Oh, damn! He started crying.
You're not getting off though, right?
Switching sides.
Okay. We are YouTubing. Losing. 1-1-3. Arena. Yeah, we're YouTubing it.
They're all like B.
Ah, dude, only one, dude. Only fucking one.
Bobby is armed.
Damn it. Because I wanted to put something on the fucking in there about our fucking clan. It's not this.
We lost that engagement. Regroup
just
and go
not
again.
Fucking this.
I'm gonna change my gun.
Yeah, I was actually I've been trying to fucking. Been trying so fucking hard to put our clan online.
Switching
because we're good. I don't know why we do this shit.
Destroy the objectives.
I'm not going the same way again. Watch, he's on top of the white truck, man.
Alright, it shouldn't be there long. Oh, fuck, I missed a grenade throw. Alright, you got my back. I got yours. Nope, you don't have my back.
Nope.
You are a last combat asset. Complete the mission.
Yeah, after two kills, yeah, I'm fucking hell all over here.
Hold back.
What time? How many? Is this one?
Yeah.
Shit, dude, I don't know what to do.
Plant. He's up there in the top, just jumped out.
I have 0.1 second. Holy shit.
Bomb dude. Planted.
He ran over to check B.
Oh, in your microphone? No. No. You have to stay in the range for her not to be saying any fucking stupid shit.
Protect the objective.
Yeah, if we stay in the range, she won't say it. But yeah, I've already witnessed what you're talking about. She's like, mic off, mic off, mic off, mic off, mic off, mic off. Yeah, I've already got that one.
Fuck.
We are 2-4, and I'm hoping that we go the whole distance. My bad, I can save. God, I'm glad I didn't press that trigger. Holy shit.
MTL exhausted. End this now.
Is he all the way in the back? What's going on? No, man. I needed some confirmation. What the fuck, man?
There's more work to do.
I couldn't tell.
Nobody has my fucking back? Yeah, might as well. I mean, well, actually, no. You don't. Probably don't stone. We only have one more loss to go. We only have two. These guys seem a lot better than our team. Well, Nub and MC are going fucking. Yeah.
Fuck no.
Nah, that's game, dude.
Yeah.
We didn't. I fucking clutched two matches. So that's fine with me.
Terrible performance, CDP. Come on home.
No, I clutched.
Statistics indicate inferior tactical deployment.
You didn't hear me screaming for like 15 minutes and you're like, get the fuck on. I really needed you. Dude, you know I sent 4 messages saying that I'm so sorry. Yeah, you know I'm never sorry, dude. I'm never sorry, but I fucking sent 4 messages saying I'm so sorry. That was our first fucking professional, dude. Damn it. Alright. No, you go ahead and jump in and help us and bump up our YouTube. I need at least a couple games to put online.
You're gonna put this on YouTube?
Yeah, if we. If we start doing good, well, no, we're already live streaming, so. No, no, not that. No, if we do good in arena, if we do good in arena, I fucking went 7-6 in that last one, so. They went three. They both went 3-8. So well, let's just change up. We'll change it up. Yeah, dude, that L car with the extended clip is dope, dude. I was using MA. Oh, we're just gonna play Search and Destroy. Fucking. Fuck that. Arena? Not arena. We're doing a couple of arena clips as a professional team. At that mid. Hopefully we look like a professional team. Yeah, we're so good at communication, I don't know why we fucking fail. Oh well, that's fine. I mean, that doesn't go against our odds. I mean, even the good people lose matches because they can't talk to their teammates. Actually should have. That would have actually probably got at least got like 10 views. Oh. Yeah, we're playing on channel right now. I'll record our cheers. Cheers, guys. As soon as he sees that we're rolling the clan. I actually just want to fight another clan. Call it a fucking day, actually. No, we're doing arena just for the fuck of it, man. I really don't care if we win. I just need a couple of good fucking... A couple of good, like, kill cams and shit for... Yeah, but I mean, public matches is easy for everybody. I mean, even the professionals get 70 kills a game. All right, same place. Let's do this. I want people that are better, man.
Fuck.
Yeah. What are you talking about, Stone? You have the high kill of 58, dude. You have a high score of 58. I have a high score of 57 on Team Deathmatch. So I mean, there's no way that you could say that that's not happening. No, 70 kills deep, no. Of course, no. I mean, the professionals don't even... Yeah, the professionals don't even do that. No, I said 70. I'm talking about 70 kill clips, you know? You got a, what? Oh, you got a 58 kill cam, I've got a 57 kill cam. I mean, game, so... It's fucking... And team. Yeah. Yeah, I can. How do you have yours always recording? What? Mine is never recorded. Oh, you're talking about that. Oh, it automatically deletes. So it records like your last like 15 games. And then, or not even 15 games. I think it's like 3 or 4. And it just keeps filtering through. Unless you save it. Yeah. Alright, well go to share. Fucking press options. Still speed and surprise. Yeah. That's fine. Oh, yeah. I can start it at the beginning of the game. Wait, yeah, big hit up. Yeah, specialist draft. French. So French. Heat wave. That's good on B and A. Nub. F is not banned. Not glitch.
Allow for the current party?
You should just allow it always for me.
So,
because I'm gonna start doing this.
For anyone that's watching this video now,
guess what, guys?
Stone 13 forgot to set it to that.
Yo, guess
forgot
what, guys?
To share his voice.
When I go to rehab, you know it's coming with me. My 40-inch screen TV, my PS4. I just realized this, Stone. But for the first 2 weeks, I'm not
going crazy. He's not talking to himself.
Well,
yeah. Oh. Okay, so M8's up still, Stone.
Yeah, I got it. That's right.
But yeah, dude. I can actually. I'm gonna be able to play with you guys, but it's only for the first month that won't be able to play with you guys.
Oh, nice. So yeah. After a certain period, they'll be able.
Yeah, I can. I'll be able to play online and use the internet and phones. It goes more invasive than that. I've already been through like VA treatment, but it's kind of bogus as fuck. So
VA treatments, yeah, that shit is fucking weak.
Yeah, VA, and they just go through steps. They don't fucking actually get one-on-one involved and psychiatrist and. You know, find out why you started drinking in the first place. And they don't do any of that. So I'm actually gonna go to a place that costs $20,000 fucking year. Or like fucking for the treatment in like 3 months or 6 months. I haven't decided which one I'm gonna go through. I might go through the 6 months then. Because, you know, I just wanna be alive for my daughter. And for y'all little bitch ass motherfuckers.
Nah.
But hey, if I stop drinking, I mean, I do spend on the plus of $400 a month, so like I can actually fucking like we can have like a rendezvous point and have a fucking badass picnic on the landline fucking, and then we can actually just play it again. Like we can just go play fucking basketball or pool or. For a whole week, for what I would save and what I would save in fucking 2 months, it'd be pretty awesome. Yeah.
Clear the objectives.
Yeah, because I would quit smoking too. We got the bomb. Can't do that shit.
I'm trying to quit.
I quit for 3 years, but as soon as fucking Obama said, "Oh shit, that's you." Yeah.
He's back. He's back by rock. He has Dracon. Oh, he's laying down.
I got a hit marker too.
Yes, sir.
I've seen one up in bar.
Nice, he's got him. He's got him.
Moving to the sun. I'm going A. I got window.
Plant.
Bomb on
locked. Yeah, hey.
There's one upstairs barn. Upstairs barn.
Damn.
MC's got him.
Nice. Okay, so you have one to worry about. And so just spread yourself out. Yeah. There you go. Now you got that side, you got this.
That bomb.
And that's how we kicked.
He wasn't even in.
Works for us.
We're all tripping. We're like,
Dude, he just fucking one burst me. He missed the whole first burst and then got me with the second burst. Switching. Because it landed freaking neck up. Protect the objective. Yo, just stone, dude. I figured it out, dude. I like fucking submachine guns so much, but this L car is a pocket machine gun. I mean, a submachine gun. This thing is fucking dope, so I can use an assault rifle.
One at the window at A.
As long as I have fucking extended mag on it. There we go. Alright, we're next to each other. You get the other side.
He went to the house.
What house?
No, Stone's at the White House.
Jesus, criminy. You need to stop calling shit out like that, dude. We're in the last seconds. Bring this home. You get me killed, like, I don't know. Like,
well, you're like, well, you
times,
go get
yo.
That side.
Yo, is there anyone over here?
Yeah. Get ready
for the next round. Not now.
I was like, oh, that's Stone. Nope.
Switching operation ready point.
How many, like, pun behind you. Just like, turn around and there's fucking nub on my back. Like, no, that's not how you call out, dude. Like, I can look at the fucking thing and see your blue. Like, I know you got my back, man. It's that same little douchebag with the fucking Dracon in the same spot.
HCXD available.
Oh, behind. On. Oh. Same guy, huh? MC's. Sent me by the fucking the train.
Mission clock running down. Bomb acquired.
Not planning.
Charges set.
Oh fuck, he's up there.
Up. He's head up.
In the barn. Yeah, he went out the back door.
He's gone.
Yeah, dude, you're lagging a little bit.
Yeah. You should have stayed away from that position, though.
Bomb offline.
I want to see this kill.
We took a beating, but we're not done yet. Bring it.
I want to see this kill. Did he actually shoot you over the fence? Oh, what the f- Where did he fucking even see that?
Yeah, you saw that too, that pre-fire and...
Yeah, through the fucking wood, he was trying to fucking kill you already. That's bullshit.
That's hard, pre-fire. One by white truck.
Damn, I just blew the truck up. He's coming around. He's coming around, Stone. Yeah, he might have just moved all the way back to the spawn. Yeah, he moved all the way back to spawn. HCXD's going out to make sure that you're just safe.
Dracon blew it up by white truck, I believe.
I don't see how he blew it up. I don't know where it is. Thank you, guys. Look at you guys fucking rocking out like fucking rock stars over here. That was a gangster.
Yo, Nub, you saved my life, dog. Thank you.
Yeah, damn.
Sure.
You're welcome, man. Ready point.
Well, I was sitting over there trying to watch over Punk because he put out that HC. Clear the objective.
That was awesome, man. They were just sitting in the back of the spawn, I guess, and they're doing it because they have three.
It took me a second to know what the fuck they were talking about. But it was sitting in the corner. It was all green.
Is it top?
This might be.
Let's see if I made it. No, I didn't make it in. I didn't make it in barn, so I don't know what's going on.
Fuck. Nice. I didn't want to keep shooting because I was shot empty.
Alright, planning. I need help.
Bomb planted. Somebody's invisible. Watch it.
That's me.
Oh shit, my bad.
I did it at the end, just to make sure I wasn't about to get fucking killed. Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready. Alright, cool. Round.
I was like, oh shit. At least you got the kill.
Kitty kitty. Yeah, I used to do that to my friend's cat, man. Every time I was like, kitty 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 kitty. It would go in heat.
What the fuck?
It would go in heat and like stick his ass in the air and it couldn't stop. And it was like, wah! Wah! Shit was too fucking funny. Right.
2x white truck.
White truck? Alright, I'm moving out from back. Let's see if I can get him. Nope. Nah, I got one. One behind white. White behind. Damn.
Oh, damn. He's still sitting there.
I meant that he was still behind my truck. You know? All right, Stone. You have two? Peaches. There's one at Peaches and white truck. That's your Peaches. Alright, he's gone. Running out. Finish this. Oh shit, he's right there, right on your right. This L-caller is fucking dope with them, mate. I have to admit, there is nothing better than this.
Bomb on live.
Oof. That's an L-car situation then.
Oh, what? What the? How many fucking hit markers can he get on somebody?
I have to fucking see this goddamn bullshit.
I didn't land the...
There was like a break in that tree.
I didn't think I did.
No. That is bullshit, yo.
Dang. Switching sides. Asked him. Alright, let's fucking do this. Eliminate the objective.
Bomb acquired. Where are we going? I'll go A.
Hostile HCXD. Alright, get behind white truck, son. I got you on the side.
There's one over there. Oh! One by that barrel? He's coming after me, dude. Oh.
Damn. You have one coming from white.
Damn, son.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's bullshit.
Nah, I want to see this one over again. Man, that was two bursts. You landed two hit markers each time. One, two, three, four. What? Oh, it's because he fucking beat you and this game doesn't do mutual with guns. God.
See?
Defend the objective.
You almost did it, dude.
We all crying for you, bro. Alright, well, let's just protect. Yeah, there's only three.
Let's
hey,
just go.
MC,
let's just
don't push out. No.
Fuck him.
Ah, fuck, dude. They're
I'm watching the back.
I don't see anybody. What else is clear? It's clear, dude.
No.
I got.
Shit, what do we call him? Oh, goddamn, now that you said it like
yo,
that.
Yo, that grain silo, whatever the fuck you called it before? Yeah.
Peaches.
Yeah, peaches. No,
peaches. It's a peaches truck, dude.
I'm glad MT knew what the fuck that was.
It's a peaches, yeah.
This shit.
I know where he's at.
Shot for the HDXD. We're in the last
second. Oh, it came from behind white. Yep. There you go.
Oh, nice MT for the win. Get the round. What the sliding? Right here.
Damn, you dipped on that one, dude. Hey, you dipped under them bullets. That was nice. Switching sides.
One more for the win.
Neutralize the objective. Charges acquired.
This guy trying to hit you with a... Yeah, okay. That's
what's
what I
up
thought
with
was
it?
Happening.
He's
like,
on
what?
Top of our roof. He's on our roof. My roof.
The bomb has been planted.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Let's go. How the fuck did you get above me? I went 4-6, dog. Oh, you planted twice.
Yeah, you got the that 150.
Oh, fuck you, numb. Oh, goddamn. I was just damn. I love it, bro.
See, I told you. No, this is arena, dude. I told you we're always better when we can communicate. I just have my brass knuckles on, I don't even know why.
Hell yeah.
You're 13-7 ass and get the fuck out of here. And like you did shit. Shit, we were fucking them up before they lost one member.
Okay.
Alright, well, I'm 7 fucking crypto keys. Open this rear, come on. Come on, I want the new rocket launcher. Oh, I got that stupid little, like, serious weapon. Fucking SRL, like, helmet for the Prophet. Right. Not that far?
The far? The far?
Yeah, I call it...
The FAMAS?
I call it the... Yeah, it's the fucking... It's not a FAMAS. FAMAS, yeah, the FAMAS, yeah.
I call it FAMAS. FAMAS.
Automatic. And I think it's not even an AR, I think it's a submachine gun. Okay. Yeah, I call it the FAMAR, I mean the FAMAR. So it's like, it's an AR, pretty much, FR. It's yeah. The FR. DMX Grand? Yeah, dude.
Uplink?
Have you ever actually shot one? Oh, fuck! No!
I called it out, man.
Yeah, I heard you. I was thinking about the guns, and I was looking at my fucking black marking on the hardest match. I mean, on the hardest fucking level for uplink. Hey, if you get it, we're going to fucking barn. Just let you know. On that side, we're going through barn, and you can jump up. You can jump up and throw it.
Throw it.
Yeah, like immediately. Like as soon as you exit the door. So L2 is the pass. R2 is the fucking throw. And it's better if you pass, even if you guys are both getting shot at. If you pass it, then the guy that was actually originally getting shot at gets the extra armor. Just listen to him. Alright.
Damn, son, where you at?
Man, the war's gone. Oh, I know what I need to take away. Oh no, stung! Don't turn it out to be a douchebag now. Oh, wait a second, you've always been there. That's cool.
Right.
That is fire going up. Yeah, he felt bad about cheers to me. I was like, wait a second. It's like I'm gonna die in the next year if I go to fucking rehab in the next 2 months. Like, I'm gonna be good, man.
Hey, if I have vision pulls, will everybody be able to hear it or see
nope.
it?
Nope.
Just me?
No, but it does something to the radar where it, like, automatically pulses it, I think.
Oh, yeah.
MC, fucking make sure that, Overdrive is fucking banned. Because I didn't see it. Yeah, I know. Overdrive, man.
It was banned.
Oh, okay. Alright, weapon. Yeah, that's good. Don't you like that thing? Oh man, who banned overburner? I mean afterburner. I have afterburner in every single class I've ever made in this game. I'm gonna put overclock on everything then. M8's gone?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna change my Man of War to the Shiva. Optic. Elo. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take fucking secondary gunfire. Well, it's not even allowed in here anymore. But Sixth Sense is. It's the Destiny tracker. Now it shows. You know how it shows how close they are, like by the fucking triangles, on the map. That's exactly what it does. Yeah, it just shows like big ass triangles from left, right, top, center. Rage? No, not yet.
Oh, pun, I got my fucking light level up to 314 now.
Nice, dude. What'd you do, Red?
I was doing
the strikes.
Fucking elders.
Yeah, the elders helps you out a lot, too.
The challenge of elders or whatever it is. Yeah. The hard one.
The hard one?
Yeah. It's easy as fuck, dude. Me and Stoner did it three times. Just the both of us.
Yeah, he asked me. I was like, he's like, where were you this morning, man? We were doing it.
Man, we're tearing it up, dude.
Nobody sends me messages.
I stayed up till like 4 this morning.
Man, nobody sends me messages, so I don't fucking know.
I send you a message.
If you send me messages, I can see it. But if you send me, like, party invites or anything, I can't see it from PS3. Oh. I can't see party invites. Oh, God, dude. I only have... Okay. That's gonna suck donkey dick. I only have two ARs.
Take the satellite drone to the uplink station.
Shit.
Which way are we going? Just tackle it or what?
Tackle for the first. Just sit back first. No, make sure you're right next to you. There you go.
Oh, over there. Two went through. A.
Yep, right there. Right there. You're right. Oh, you just passed him, MC. Both of them. Yeah, you walked right past these guys. Hey, one by our tank.
One in church. They're holding down our spawn. They got two holding down the spawn. They got one in church.
Bretchy in church.
Whatever.
Stay away from. Yeah, two they got church. Another throw. They got another throw. Two off the bat.
Two bursts on me, man.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay.
I got him.
Oh, that's embarrassing. Yeah. Don't shoot each other. Just grab it, dude. What are you guys doing, man? Throw it off the map. They're going to get too close to it. Jesus, Fermini, dude. We're playing shotgun snipes. Alright, no. AR snipe or AR shotgun.
Coming up.
Staying back.
Recover that satellite drone. Yes. Satellite drone reset. We have the satellite drone.
I'm over here at the spawn. You guys,
I looked up
it.
And threw it, but I think my YouTube fucking channel is fucking throwing this shit off.
Fuck. He's going through a.
Yo, regroup.
Coming behind you, Stone.
There's a group on the ramp.
Yeah, here we go.
I'm holding
he's
on.
He's on barn.
Throw off the edge.
I'm in there. Spawn the edge.
You didn't throw off the edge.
R2, not L2.
You didn't throw off the edge. You didn't throw.
Man, they're holding down the spawn again, guys.
Okay, that totally didn't make sense at all.
Come on.
He's got upstairs. Church.
Get the satellite back.
Oh my god, they're coming up. Both sides.
I got awfully retarded, dude. I knew this was about to fucking happen.
Recover that satellite drone. Hostile HCXD in your AO.
What?
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
How did I not stab him, dude?
How did that not hit? I even stopped shooting, I knew I killed him.
Hostile HCXD.
You don't fucking put 18 goddamn bullets in somebody and it doesn't work. Stone, it's not a good time to stop moving.
Hostile satellite carrier down. We have the satellite drone. We're out of time. Don't look back.
They jump as high as they fucking can. There's four in our spawn.
We lost that engagement. Regroup and go again.
Stone. Stone, I need you, man. Please don't fucking bitch out on me right now. So Stone is about to bitch out on me right now. That's cool.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, dog. I try, man. Well, not hard enough, I guess.
I don't care if I hear your sister singing, I need to be able to talk to you.
I don't care about that either. No, it's eating, dog. I don't want you to suffer for all that. How did I not kill him? Dude, that's 5 shots. That should be enough to kill someone.
Come on!
Satellite carrier is down. I got it. Let's go. They have the satellite. Seriously?
Fucking. Wow.
Yeah, I'm.
Where are they?
In the hallway, or in the alleyway.
Dude. This makes me want to quit my college. Could fucking call it duty career, bro. My Carl on duty career. Satellite reset.
Recover that satellite drone.
How did he whack me, dude? I'm trying to rip his ass. Really? That's fucking dope. Fuck this stupid shit.
I wish I wasn't fucking opening my goddamn package.
I'm so glad.
I told you we don't play this. Man. We don't fucking play this.
I'm so glad he could rip me. I'm so glad.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Get the satellite back. Enemy uplink achieved. Satellite drone reset. We have the satellite. Hostile HCXD in your AO. They have the satellite.
That's an annihilator, watch out, MC. Thank you, son.
Oh, my bad.
Satellite reset. Fuck, sitting in their house.
Hostiles have the satellite through.
Hey, just head middle. No, they're not even around.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Alright, so
Yeah. No uplink. No uplink.
No.
Damn. Yeah, this is...
We have three of them in our spawn. It's not the real one. It's not the real one.
They're just toying with us now. This is so awesome.
Hostiles have the satellite drone. Approaching the ONR. Finish this.
One left. Get him.
Satellite drone reset. Be advised.
Seriously?
UAV is online. Be advised. Hostile HCXD is spotted.
Right. This is not a game mode that we play. So. Usually we have two people that hold the center and two people run. And we were just all over the goddamn place.
There are no words for what I just saw. That's a hard fit. Recommendation. Reconsider actions. Return to basic training.
What are you talking about? No. Yeah, I gotta fucking carry on it through. Throw counts as one.
When you jump through it, it counts as two.
I was trying. I haven't had my active camo. I could have got one more if I was able to fucking land my hands on the ball. Fucking, that didn't work out. Damn, 13-24. That's amazing.
You got currency?
Why is it? Alright, let me fix my specialist. So he doesn't look as stupid as he does. Death walks. I love that stone. I finally got it, dude. I got my death walks. Okay, cool.
Search.
Damn, we lost two games in a row. What was the other one that we just lost?
We won the last search.
Yep.
And then we lost one.
So we've only won one game in a row? Rapid fire is gone, high caliber is gone, that's fast. Man of War.
That'd be fun.
That'd be awesome, actually. So everybody's gonna be using XR2s and M8s in the next round. It's gonna be fun.
Don't rush down bang the M8.
Hey, Brennan, I'm actually about to fucking play with that. I'm using M8 and fucking Elkar right now. Man, Elkar is a beast, dude. I didn't even realize how fucking good it was. Oh, and stone didn't pick anything.
Stone.
Alright, especially. Oh. I use after camo, just if you didn't know. Overdrive.
MCDs that, like, at the beginning of the round, like, just to get to the fucking choke point? Or how do you use it? Usually when people pick fucking overdrive on search and destroy, they use it right at the beginning of the round and fucking run all the way to the choke point, so they have the better advantage. No. Well, that makes sense, I guess.
Come on, Stone.
Are you smoking a cigarette? At least we know he's not gonna fucking leave. Okay, M8's up. Kuda's up, but without rapid fire. So what can I use? Quick draw. MR6. Yeah, mate, it's nice. Then search and destroy. Team deathmatch, I would rather use. I'd rather use a fully automatic. Advice, yo, I would put a fucking scope on your inmate. On your inmate, I'd put a reticle on it. Either a fucking reflex or elo. I don't know why, but it seems that fucking the iron sights get more. I mean, they don't get one fucking burst kills on it. You get a little bit more. What is that? Did they? Nah, that wasn't me, but that sounds pretty cool. No, they added a new thing to Arena where there is no banner protect. That's the only thing that I've heard of, but bare bones sounds pretty fucking awesome. I wouldn't mind staying on the ground. I've always been better on the ground. Alright, Stone, are you here? Stoner Bavoner. Stoner the Loner Boner. Damn, Stoner the Loner Boner is not here.
Good talk, man.
Search and destroy. Protect the inmates.
So we have three inmates, I'm guessing, right?
Yep.
Stunner, you have to jump back on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. You have to be here, dude. You have to be here. Yeah, the elo is nice. We have one that lost himself on the edge. It's fucking hilarious.
Oh, fuck. Why did I
do that? Stone, did you jump in? For an activity. Alright, we just gotta try a lot harder then. Damn, that silencer is killing you, man.
Quit feeling sorry.
The silencer really killed you, dude. That thing fucking legitly fucking killed your head. Holy shit! Damn, dude, he just fucking destroyed.
Switching operation ready point. Neutralize the objectives.
You have an XR2?
We got the bomb.
No, then you just can. There's one almost dead. Yeah, like two almost dead there. There's another one. He's on top rock. Nice. Top rock.
Damn, dude, that one that you said was almost dead. I even hit him with a hit marker and he still didn't die.
We lost that engagement. Regroup and go again.
Yeah, I saw that. That's because of that fucking that jump, man. Yeah, that even the lift up is fucked up too. You have to pulse it. Yeah,
operation ready point. So,
that's why I wanted to cinch.
Defend the objectives.
What happened to Stone?
I have no idea, man. God damn. Yeah, dude, after this game, I'm out.
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah. I got work tomorrow.
Oh, come on, dude. Look at this stupid shit, dude. I crouched and I'd hit and slid. I was like, oh, hell no. I saw two of them there and said, fuck that. I crouched. I didn't even get a sled.
Damn.
Switching sides. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
I get it.
Oh fuck. I didn't think it was a thermite. Oh, there's a dude behind me anyway.
What happened to Stone? Did he fall asleep?
No, I don't think so.
I didn't think he did.
Switching operation ready point.
He might have. Oh no.
Defend the objective.
No one up top, right? Okay, 5 hit markers with a fucking. But an M8 doesn't kill you, and I kind of realized that this guy is fucking at you. I didn't know until just now.
Oh, fuck!
Did you just stop shooting?
Yeah, because I held it down. Why the fuck did I do that?
Because you're better with the XR too, man. Yeah, you guys just jump past each other. Okay, yeah, two. Run.
Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do.
Go outside for a go, dude. Go.
Yeah, it's nice, right?
Switching sides.
Yeah. It's a better reflex. It's like the reflex, but it doesn't extend the aim. Like it reflexes, a 1.25 aim in, and this one is just regularly, no extension. Watch out for snipes on top in the middle of the fountain.
Bomb online.
He's in our spawn.
Yeah, fucking Chewbacca squeal, man. He does it too, for real. I know, joking.
Look, that is usually a sniper overlooking that shit. Nope, not this time. Nice, fucking sent by that Humvee.
Stone would have told me that he was leaving.
Mess with the best, die like the rest.
Yeah, noon finally. Let's do this. I was about to get off.